not feeling this location.
Perfect. I'm in my pajamas.
This looks too much.
Yep.
I should change.
Hi guys, and welcome to my YouTube channel. So, for those of you who don't know, I'm Meeka Sharma and I'm 19 years old and I'm a student in the second year of my college. And as you've seen by the title, the topic for my first YouTube video is my weight loss journey. You guys have absolutely no idea the number of times I've acted like I'm making a YouTube video in front of an imaginary camera, sitting at my study table pretending to study, but instead I would act like I'm making this video about my weight loss journey, and I would cry talking about my struggles and what I'm going through and how I've overcome it, even though then I had not. But now that I have, and it's happening and it's real, in goosebumps right now. So firstly, in this video main baat karne wali hu ki mere kya struggles the, what I felt, my experience, you know, how I felt, how did I lose 30 kgs in 10 months, and how I'm maintaining it, and everything about my journey. And then uske baad I will be answering the questions you guys have DM'd me after my reel blew up. If I do not find somebody soon, I'll blow up into smithereens and spew my tiny symphony all up and down a city street while trying to put my mind at ease, like finishing this melody. This feels like a necessity, so this could be the death of me, or maybe just a better me. Now come in with the Tiffany's and take a shot of Hennessy. I know I'm not there mentally, but you could be the remedy, so let me play my. And the amount of love you guys have shown me, the support and such lovely messages you guys are sending me, the comments, the DMs, everything. It's like, how can you be so nice? Like, how can people be so nice? I'm so thankful for the love you've shown me and my reel and my journey, and how, and I'm just so grateful that, you know, you're all finally able to see a piece of me and appreciating me for who I was and what I am today. It's almost like I can't believe it, but also I believe it. What?
Because I had convinced myself that this was bound to happen. Like, when I post that reel, if not the first one, one time it will go viral and people will see me for who I was and who I am.
Now it's my time to help you guys and shower you with everything that I've gained and what are my takeaways from the whole process. So let's get started.
So I have listed everything here in my journal. Like, I've literally going from point to point.
So first of all, I want to start with a disclaimer that I'm not a fitness expert. I am not a dietitian. जो भी मैं बात करने वाली हूँ, इट इज़ कम्प्लीटली गोइंग टू बी बेस्ड ऑन माई एक्सपीरियंस, वॉट वर्क फॉर मी, वॉट ऑल डिड आई डू, हाउ आई डिड इट, एंड एवरी थिंग अराउंड दोज ग्राउंड. आई एम नॉट एन एक्सपर्ट, आई एम नॉट क्वालिफाइड इनफ टू प्रीच समथिंग विच आई एम नॉट, यू नो, वेल एजुकेटेड अबाउट. सो
आई डोंट वॉन्ट यू गाइस टू कम फॉर मी इन द कमेंट सेक्शन कि नो भाई इसने कैसे बोल दिया.
So I wanted to lose weight all my life. Like 11th maybe, when I used to go to school, लोग टिफिन में अच्छी अच्छी चीज़ें लाते थे, मैं स्प्राउट्स लेके जाती थी, क्योंकि मेरे को डाइट करनी थी, मेरे को पतला होना था. लाइक मैं स्टार्टिंग से सेल्फ अवेयर थी, कुछ करा नहीं था स्टार्टिंग में, लेकिन थी अवेयर. एंड दैट टाइम एवरी थिंग वॉज वेरी फ्रेश फॉर मी, एंड आई वुड गेट डीमोटिवेटेड वेरी ईजीली. Like, that was the time when I was getting body shamed left, right and center in school, in the place where I lived before, and but like we're not going to get into that because those don't deserve to be in this video, and I'm not going to let their negative energy creep in and take over the positive vibes I'm trying to radiate in this video for you cuties.
Yeah, so getting back to the point. So meri journey shuru hui kab? November 2020 was the time when I started working on my physical appearance, and towards the end of November I started taking a diet from someone. Later in the video I will be, you know, talking more about ki mere takeaways kya hai diet se, and abhi hi I would like to suggest you guys ki consult a dietitian if it's possible for you. Varna, I'm giving you some tips and there is plenty of information available on the internet. You can go and check that out. But I will tell you what worked for me later in the video. Now, what all did I do actually in terms of working out first? So number one, I love to dance. So I used to just lock my room for 1 or 2 hours and I used to dance. Starting mein, मैंने बहुत डांस करा है. कुछ वर्कआउट नहीं करती थी, 2-3 हफ्ते सिर्फ डांस. पसीना निकालो, डू वॉट यू लव, जम्प, गो फॉर अ वॉक. यू नो ये पूरी चीज़ बहुत ज़्यादा ग्लोरीफाई कर दी है, स्पेशली इंस्टाग्राम ने. यू हैव टू बी दैट गर्ल एंड दैट गर्ल गोज टू जिम. नो, यू डोंट हैव टू गो टू द जिम. इफ इट्स नॉट पॉसिबल फॉर यू एंड इफ यू डोंट वॉन्ट टू, यू डू नॉट हैव टू गो टू द जिम. Now, coming back to my point, I used to dance for 2-3 weeks to get my, you know, stamina up and get my body moving.
Then, gradually, I added just 4 exercises to my dancing. And that continued for about a month. Alright, so the 4 exercises were jumping jacks, squats, mountain climbers, and one of this back key exercise like this. ऐसे ऐसा used to do, थोड़ा bend होके.
I'm so sorry, this is so unprofessional, like ऐसे करके.
And I used to twist a lot. Like I would twist for like 5 minutes. And ये जो 4 exercise बताई है, इनकी duration ज़्यादा होती थी. Exercise कम है, लेकिन duration बहुत है. So जैसे mountain climbers में I would do like 30 seconds के बहुत सारे sets. So because your body is that time, the initial stage, your body is not used to a lot of physical activity, so you can't just jump into doing high intensity workouts. Listen to your body. If your body is not supporting you, you need to go step by step and increase the intensity timely. Number 3, workouts present on the internet. I started with the most famous, the queen, Chloe Ting. I started with her, what the fuck. I started with उसका वर्कआउट, एंड स्टार्टिंग में मैं यही सारी एक्सरसाइजेज करती थी, 4 exercises जो मैंने बताई, एंड देन आई एडेड जस्ट अ 10-minute क्लोइटिंग वर्कआउट, ऐप वर्कआउट. वो आई लिंक इट इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन. पहली बार तो द एक्सरसाइजेज जो मैंने बताई हैं, आई सिलेक्टेड देम आफ्टर गेटिंग कन्फ्यूज्ड बाय सर्फिंग ऑन द इंटरनेट. मैंने सबकी वीडियोज़ खोल दी. जो एक्सरसाइज मुझे सबसे ज़्यादा कॉमन दिखी फॉर वेट लॉस एंड टू इंक्रीज योर स्टैमिना, जो मेरे को अपनी अंडरस्टैंडिंग से लगा कि हाँ यार ये करना चाहिए, बिकॉज आई हैड टू स्टार्ट समवेयर, राइट. सो मैंने बस 4 exercises चुनी एंड आई स्टार्टेड विद दैट, एंड देन आई मूव्ड ऑन टू 1 10-minute वर्कआउट फ्रॉम बाय क्लोई टिंग. नाउ देयर इज अ लॉट ऑफ हेट ऑन द इंटरनेट कि ये वर्कआउट्स इफेक्टिव नहीं है, एंड पता नहीं इतना हेट है कि ये काम नहीं करते, कि होम वर्कआउट से तुम पतले नहीं हो सकते. There is so much of misinformation on the internet. मतलब ठीक है, 1 point I can consider उनका, that हाँ okay, you can't spot reduce fat. Yeah, you can't spot reduce fat. Okay, accepted. But it does not mean that those workouts are not helpful. Of course they're helpful. Like you're getting your body to move, you're doing exercises, you're working out. Even a 10-minute workout, if you start from a 10-minute workout, you can easily range up to a higher one in a very short amount of time with consistency. Now, with my diet going on and with me working out regularly, I started to see change. I started to
feel fresh and energized during my workouts. I felt like I could do more. And then I added more dance workouts present on the internet. Matlab, are you seeing, like, there is no rule book to how you can lose weight. Main gym gayungi teen baar, gin ke teen char baar gayungi main gym. Yeah, I did it here. This is where the magic happened. Yep. So I transitioned to dance workouts plus high intensity workouts with maybe a 10 minute or a 15 minute video, particularly for legs, abs, lower abs, glutes, upper body, stuff like that.
Then coming to the most important point, skipping. Skipping is the most least talked about
and the most underrated activity you can do for weight loss, for fat loss. I read this somewhere that 15 minutes of skipping is equivalent to 30 minutes of running. And trust me, when I started skipping, that is when I really slimmed down. I started from 100 on Monday, 200 on Tuesday, 300 on Wednesday, then up till 1000. Then I continued 1000 skips a day for I don't know how many weeks. Then I put 500 over it. I would do 1500, 2000, and then I'd do HIIT workouts, and then I'd do maybe a leg workout and an ab workout and upper body workout with dumbbells. I just ordered a pair of dumbbells from Amazon. I can link it in the description and you guys can check it out and order from there.
Skipping is the most effective thing ever. This is the pro tip from my side to you guys.
Only for you guys.
Stop it. Get some help.
Important tip. Take rest days and cheat days. So, मैंने rest days नहीं लिए. Like sometimes I would work out 7 days a week. But कभी कभी ले लेना चाहिए. Listen to your body. Body को भी एक दिन देना है तो उसे rest करने दो. And take rest days and cheat days तो लो ही लो. Cheat day मैंने कभी नहीं छोड़ा. मैं पूरे वीक डाइट करती थी. संडे मेरा चीट डे होता था एंड पूरे हफ्ते मेरी और मेरी फैमिली की प्लानिंग चलती थी हम चीट डे पे क्या खाएंगे. सो हैव चीट डेज बिकॉज लुक वेयर इट गॉट मी.
वेट अ मिनट, हु आर
यू? ओके, नाउ कमिंग ऑन टू द डाइट. सो ये एक लाइन सबने सुनी है कि इट्स 80% डाइट एंड 20% वर्कआउट. बट आई एम नॉट श्योर ऑफ दिस परसेंटेज. But yeah, diet plays a major role because main fat loss आपका diet से होता है. And the diet I took from my dietitian was centered around massive chunks of protein. Like हर meal में, not हर meal, but proteins की percentage in your diet while trying to lose weight should always be more. अब I don't know scientifically क्या होता है, मैं बस बता रही हूँ जो मेरे को पता है मेरे लिए काम किया. सो यू कैन टेक अवे फ्रॉम इट, यू कैन ट्राई इट एंड सी इफ इट वर्क्स आउट फॉर यू. लाइक दैट इज़ वॉट यू डू वाइल ट्राइंग टू लूज वेट. यू हिट एंड ट्रायल एंड यू डू इट एंड सी वॉट वर्क्स आउट फॉर यू, वॉट डज नॉट वर्क आउट फॉर यू, एंड देन यू जस्ट एन अडैप्ट. को वीक में एक दिन देयर वॉज ऑलवेज लाइक मंडे वॉज डिटॉक्स डे, सो आई वुड बी ऑन फ्रूट्स एंड वेजिटेबल्स. एंड उसके बाद होल वीक आई वुड गेट ये सब ब्रेकफास्ट में, ओट्स, चीला, कनोआ, देन कभी कभी बैम्बिनो, ओट्स. सो बेसिकली प्रोटीन्स में आई वॉज टोल्ड टू हैव अ लॉट ऑफ पनीर, छोले, चने, देन चिकन, न्यूट्रेला, ऑल्सो ग्रीन्स. ब्रेकफास्ट में आई मोस्टली यूज टू हैव ओट्स, कुनोआ, चीला, समटाइम्स बैम्बिनो, देन फ्रूट्स, स्मूदीज. देन इन डिनर मोस्टली आई यूज टू हैव सूप्स एंड सूप के साथ सॉटे वेजीज एंड ग्रिल पनीर, स्टफ लाइक दैट. देन चिकन सूप, देन इफ यू नॉट वेज you can switch to paneer instead of chicken kahin pe bhi. And one more change that I made was switching from white rice to brown rice. I think
brown rice has more fiber, so it did help me. And yeah, so I was also given beach mein I would have like bran rotis, multigrain rotis, brown rice pulao. Biryani to nahi kahungi because mein chicken nahi hai.
Oh my god!
And फिर चीट डे तो होता ही था, सो उसमें तो बट इतना भी नहीं खा लेना कि मतलब पूरे हफ्ते का बराबर कर दो, मतलब पूरा दिन चीट डे ही बना दिया, नहीं एक मील ले लो और फिर मतलब आई एम द टाइप ऑफ पर्सन जो ऐसे होता है ना कि यार अब इतना कर लिया तो फिर मतलब इतने पे क्यों रुके, पूरा कर लेते हैं, तो वो वाली चीज़ को ना थोड़ा काटना पड़ता है, मतलब इतना कर लिया तो बस इतना काफ़ी है, हो गया. ओके, नाउ बैक टू आर फोकस, लाइक बी फोकस.
ऑल्सो डाइट के टाइम पे यू गेट अ लॉट ऑफ मोमेंट्स वेर यू फील लाइक कि यू नो नहीं हो रहा है, मतलब यू फील लाइक कि हफ्ता हफ्ता जा रहा है एंड आई एम नॉट सीइंग एनी चेंज इन माई वेट. समटाइम यू जस्ट बी सो डेस्परेट टू सी अ चेंज इन ग्राम्स ऑल्सो कि मेरा वेट स्टक क्यों है, यू नो दैट इज़ द टाइम वे यू डोंट हैव टू गिव अप, यू डोंट हैव टू बी लाइक यू नो वॉट दिस इज नॉट वर्किंग आउट, आई एम फीलिंग डीमोटिवेटेड, लाइक दैट्स लूजर मेंटालिटी. You can't do that. You can't give up. It's not an option. There were so many times where I felt like giving up. Like when I reduced like 6 to 7 kgs, when I was 81 kgs, I remember I was at my nani's place and my whole family was sitting at the table and my masi is a doctor, so she was checking, I think we were checking BMIs hamare. So she checked mera BMI and I turned out to be borderline obese and I had started, I was dieting, right? And us time pe maybe there was a plateau, like my weight would have not been going down. So I just had a breakdown. I remember just feeling like, you know what, like I can't do this. Ho hi nahi raha. Like main jitna bhi kar lu nahi ho raha. And I used to get thoughts like, what if I'm not meant to be thin? What if the life I'm imagining for myself is not mine to have? Like, what if it's not just meant to be? मतलब मैं ऐसी ही रहूँगी, कोई फ़ायदा नहीं है ना कुछ करने का, कोई फ़ायदा ही नहीं. But that is just loser mentality again. करोगे नहीं तो कैसे पता चलेगा? पता मैंने तब क्या सोचा,
नाउ कमिंग ऑन टू आंसरिंग योर क्वेश्चंस. सो यू गाइस आस्क्ड सो मेनी क्वेश्चंस बट सम ऑफ देम वर वेरी रिपेटिटिव, सो आई एम गोइंग टू बी आंसरिंग द मोस्ट आस्क्ड क्वेश्चंस बट डोंट वरी, आई विल बी कवरिंग ऑल ऑफ देम.
ओके, सो वन थिंग I forgot to point out कि जब मैं भी like influencers से video देखती हूँ, they used to say that you know you guys ask me this, so many of you DM me, लगता है हर टिक में थोड़ी आते होंगे इन्हें, but I'm not lying about this and उन्हें भी आते होंगे because proof. If anybody thinks that मैं झूठ बोल रही हूँ, yeah, keeps going. So just because I had 700 followers does not mean I'm lying about this.
So I'm going to start with this one. Because this really needs to happen in order for everything to happen. So someone is asking.
Hey, just wanted to reach out to you and say that your weight loss reel really brought me to tears because I can relate with your story so much and it really motivated me to do something about my weight.
I just don't know where to start. See why I started with this question? Because you just have to start. You just have to do it. You know what? Koi aur option nahi hai. स्टार्ट तो करना ही पड़ेगा. द क्वेश्चन इज वेयर टू स्टार्ट. सो एज आई सेड पहले, आई स्टार्टेड विद डांसिंग, देन आई एडेड स्टेप बाय स्टेप बाय स्टेप. चार एक्सरसाइजेस से शुरू करा था, सो मे बी यू कैन टेक अवे दैट फ्रॉम माई वीडियो. स्टार्ट विद दोज फोर एक्सरसाइजेस एंड सी वॉट दैट ब्रिंग्स फॉर यू. ओके, सो ऑन टू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन.
आई स्टार्टेड माई जर्नी एट 89 केजीज, डिड हार्ड वर्क, लॉस 9 किलोस, कांग्रेचुलेशंस. Now again here I'm sitting and gaining. Please share tips for being consistent.
So for being consistent, what I want you to do is just visualize and imagine what your goal looks like. You know, where you want to reach. How wrong do you want to prove everyone who can be motivating you? You lost 9 kilos. You can do it again. You can lose 19 kilos. You know how you did it back then. You can do it again. And you can come back stronger. Hey, you followed any diet? Yes, I did. I did follow a diet. And I just gave all my key takeaways from what diet I took. And also, like, I took my diet for a short amount of time. Then I lost like 10 kilos by myself because I figured out the pattern. I figured out what worked for me. And I think you can do that too. Okay, next one.
Hey girl, just saw a transformation video. First of all, kudos to you and your transformation. It would be of great help if you could share what workouts you did and what all life changes you made.
Yeah, so I will be linking down all the workouts that I did. It included high intensity workouts, then workouts by Chloe Ting, Emmy Wong, Pamela Reeve, and many others. So I'll be linking all of those down. Don't worry, you can just go by that and also experiment on your own if you want to. Then what are life changes you made? Yeah, so the biggest life change was to start working out, to start looking out for my health, and to eating healthy. Even though like eating healthy wasn't easy for me, like I've always been someone who loves junk. I still do, but in order to lose weight, I had to draw a line, right? So whenever I felt like cheating on my diet, I used to watch mukbangs. If you don't know what mukbangs is, like mukbangs are videos that people make of themselves eating, like eating all sorts of food. So कुछ लोगों को वो देख के भूख लग जाती है, बट मेरी वो देख के भूख मिट जाती है. तो जब भी मेरे को भूख लगती थी ना, मैं मुकबैंग देख लेती थी एंड आई वुड बी लाइक, चलो ठीक है यार, तूने खा लिया, मेरा पेट भर गया, बस वो मेरे को हेल्प कर रहा है. तो यू कैन ऑल्सो ट्राई इफ दैट हेल्प्स यू, वरना अगर उल्टा बैकफायर कर रहा हो तो मत देखना.
ओके,
सच स्वीट मैसेजेस यू गाइस हैव सेंट. आई कांट वेट. अभी मैं मैसेजेस नहीं पढ़ रही, आई एम जस्ट गोइंग थ्रू द क्वेश्चन.
इज इट पॉसिबल टू लूज वेट विदाउट जिम, सफरिंग फ्रॉम पीसीओएस, वेट गेन?
Yeah, of course it's possible to lose weight without gym. And for your medical condition, you can also, you know, consult someone, consult a dietitian, so that they can give you a more specific diet and can give you direction as to what food, you know, is beneficial for you and what kind of stuff you have to avoid. And yes, it's possible to lose weight without gym. You can do it.
I just saw your reel. Please post the YouTube video. I absolutely loved your transformation. Just want to be as motivated as you and want to know how you did it.
Okay, so I've already told how I did it, but you want to be stay as motivated as me. So, you know what? It's not that difficult. You can stay motivated. Like, even if it's not motivation, like, I don't feel like working out even now. Like, I'm not always motivated, but it's just discipline. You just have to get up and work out. You can do it. And just keep reminding yourself of your goal. Just keep visualizing how chiseled you will be if you get up and work out.
Okay, another one about motivation. Hey, I saw your reel. Just wanted to ask, how do you keep motivating yourself? Like, even I am motivated to lose weight now. It's high time, but at times I just feel like giving up.
You can't give up. You have two choices, right? To work towards a better you and to stay in the position you are right now. So knowing that, you know what the clear choice is. You know what is good for you, and that is working towards the better you. Did you get stretch marks while you lost weight? Yes, of course I did get stretch marks, and yeah, I have stretch marks all over my lower abdomen, and it's completely fine, and don't be ashamed of them because the beauty scars. And there was a most asked question, that how long did it take me to lose 30 kgs and reach my goal. I did mention it in my caption, but in case you missed it, I'll tell you guys again. I lost it in 10 months approximately, and since then I've been maintaining it. Yeah, last question. I'm also on a weight loss journey and it's mentally so draining. Did you face the same? Yes, of course it's mentally draining in the beginning. But once you see results, you just have to focus on the results. And you can't look back.
never look back. It is training, but it is also empowering. Some of you guys also asked me, what are my thoughts on body positivity? And my thoughts on body positivity simply are that there should be a balance between self-love and self-realization. Even if you're overweight, even if you're fat or not satisfied with your physical being, you should not self-deprecate. You should love yourself that way also. But then you also should have the self-realization that this is not a healthy lifestyle. That how do you feel about your body? How fit do you feel in your own skin? How comfortable are you? If you're comfortable, you do you. Love yourself, of course. Please do. I wish I could. Also, as someone who has reduced weight, like, I'm not going to sit here and be like, you know what, you have done, you can't do it. Because people have done it and people are doing it. And it can be very easy to do it. It can be very easy, but it can be easy. And I know that you can do it. Just keep yourself motivated. Don't look back and go for it.
And that is it for this video. Thank you so much for watching. If you made it till the end, I love you. And yeah, I'm so thankful for the love you've shown me on my weight loss journey on Instagram. I hope you show as much love to it on YouTube. So subscribe to my channel, like this video, comment, let me know what you think, let me know more video ideas, because listen, this is just the start. I will be branching onto everything: makeup, fashion, vlogging, everything. And I want you guys to be a part of it. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.